count one. Vehicular homicide. The court's going to adjudicate the defendant guilty, sentence him to 9 years in the Florida State Prison. On count two, same charge, court will adjudicate the defendant guilty, sentence him to 15 years Florida State Prison, and that'll run consecutive to count one for a total 24 years Florida State Prison. Count three.